Buenos dias. We just hiked a couple hours. This is where we're at. We're overlooking Las Palmas Beach. Taking about 15 minute break before we make our way back. And I'd like to read today's reading, which I think is very important. I know we're all quarantining ourselves. Quarantining a word. Quarantine. But there are a lot of people that are dealing with domestic violence that doesn't stop just because of the coronavirus. So I feel like this message today is very important and I want to share it with you all. Don't be controlled by love. Using love to control and manipulate is heartbreaking. It can break the heart of the person doing it. It can break the heart of the person it's being done to. So often, controlling through love is done almost unconsciously. It's a dance people do out of habit to get their needs met. Their reasons don't matter, although it's easier to have compassion for those who control unknowingly than those who use the power of love maliciously and viciously. What matters is how you respond if it's being done to you. What matters is that you don't do it to other people. Open your heart and see the truth. Set yourself free. If someone is controlling you by using your love for them or your need to be loved, acknowledge it. If you are doing it to someone else, acknowledge that too. Once you see the truth, you can set yourself free. So much of what we need to do to free our heart and souls is simply to acknowledge the truth. The rest will happen naturally. Love has no price. It's only love if it's free. So thank you for taking this time with me. And I do want to tell you that if you're dealing with domestic violence and abuse at this time, there is help out there locally. Back at home, it's Vera House. So make sure you reach out. Those organizations are still around to help you during this time. Be well, be loved, be kind, be light. I love you.